now my duty to call for a vote on the approval of the Charter of the United Nations.
Hey.
Good morning, Mr.
General, how you doing?
Fine, sir. Thank you very much for here.
Yeah.
Say, I apologize.
Not to type this way, yeah?
Say, I apologize.
It's not the way to speak.
Yeah, let me finish.
You are saying lying here.
Voted against the 21 powers.
I'm prepared to wait for my answer until hell freezes over.
Dag Hammarskjöld is dead, but the United Nations lives.
So that one-third can stay rich, my friends, they won't do it. It's as simple as that.
Human rights are women's rights, and women's rights are human rights.
A hungry man is an angry man.
We should not confuse the signing of agreements with the solving of problems.
And we shall treat it as such.
The draft resolution has therefore been adopted as resolution 425.
The apartheid system, having been vanquished and consigned to the past.
We are all in this together. No country can opt out of global warming or fence in its own private climate.
Presents.
This is Peter Ustinov.
Bing Crosby.
Kirk Douglas.
Deborah Carr.
Peter Lawford.
How do you do? This is Marlon Brando.
My name is Audrey Hepburn.
It is a tradition that the organization marks United Nations Day with a concert, including the final movement of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. When the Ninth Symphony opens, we enter a drama full of harsh conflict and dark threats. But the composer leads us on toward a final synthesis, a moment of silence. And a new theme is introduced, the theme of reconciliation and joy in reconciliation. On his road from conflict and emotion to reconciliation in this final hymn of praise, Beethoven has given us a confession and a credo, which we, who work within and for this organization, may well make our own.
Nuevamente tiene que recurrir la nación cubana a la lucha para arribar a esa independencia, y la logró.
Советские люди впервые вышли в космическое пространство в апреле месяце 61 года. Большая честь, первый в истории человечества космический полет выпала мне.
It will forever remain an indelible blight on human history that the apartheid crime ever occurred. It will forever remain an accusation and a challenge to all men and women of conscience that it took as long as it has before all of us stood up to say, enough is enough.